The secondary market yield curve remained broadly steady at yesterday's level, while the overall market witnessed thin volumes. In the stock market, the market closed for the third consecutive day in the red, dragged down by cargills and Brown's investments, recording a 9-week low. 26% of the turnover was derived from crossings in John Keel's holdings. A net foreign outflow was witnessed for the second straight session, with low foreign participation.